And yes, so to join us via Zoom, now our top talk person, Damilola Alfred, and we'll be a bunga person for Inside Revolution Plus Property. Damilola, would they hail you?
Okay, good evening.
Mm-hmm. Good evening. And you did hear the online poll and the online election where they happen on top Twitter, where Lagos State government don't do so far, to find out whether Lagosians then still want to make lockdown day?
Actually, I no vote though, but the team be saying a lot of people don't they talk am. In fact, inside the car, inside the office, at home, in a neighborhood, a lot of people don't they talk about the next line of action for Lagos State.
So you think say make them still do the lockdown, or what do you feel about this matter now?
You know, the matter be say after the first set of lockdown, it wasn't business as usual. Okay. It has spoiled a lot of things. Hmm. So for some business owners, they wouldn't want the lockdown to continue. The thing we say, they won't do it like that. Mm. Say they will take the proper measures, use nose masks, wash their hands, take every necessary precautions. But for that lockdown, I don't think say a lot of people won't go back home.
Okay. So as they don't ease the lockdown now, with the prediction, say Lagosians then go comply with the directive. What do you see as the level of compliance? You think say Lagosians really want to do them? Like everybody really want to do them like that?
I don't think so. In fact, the way the thing they go, people go just use my talk am. Because even till now, the thing where they trouble my mind be say a lot of people still don't believe. Like me now, my husband work for you, Lute. And people still they ask him for my area, say, Oga, you where they work for a spiritual environment. The thing serious, the thing be true. As in a lot of people still take it, they don't see the truth in it. They still believe now then say now here say coronavirus day. They believe say government want they take that thing, chop money. That is the problem we have in Lagos State. A lot of people still don't believe until people believe and see for themselves that for of a truth, this thing is real.
Before
this thing
kills. Before the thing will come get better like that.
Would be followed.
Okay. No wahala. Thank you so much, Damilola, for your time. This information you give us, it make brain well. Thank you so much. I make it a better day.
Thank you. Okay.